Yeah. Are you sure we haven't played these games?
No, we haven't played them.
Have you checked if there's achievements or
no, there's no achievements. It doesn't even matter. I'm signed into my thing, not yours.
Wait.
Okay. Let's play Resistance. Fall of Man. First one. Alien movie. It's like Halo ripoff, but for PlayStation, yeah?
And the PS3. This game was for PS3 and what?
PS3 exclusive.
And did the PS3 have trophies already?
I think so, but I don't know them, so it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna do any trophies, we're just playing the game.
The what? But throw them away.
No, those are good, because I can hear your stupid ass.
What?
I can hear you fine. What the hell are you talking about?
Throwing your things?
Yeah. Even right now, there's sound that I can hear. That's Taco Morag.
Yeah. I'm sleeping.
I'm so fucking sleeping. Just as follow man, he needs to perform initial setup progress. This will take. Okay. This is what's the start button? This one? Okay. This icon indicates that the game is saving in the hub. Do you see this icon? Please do not power off. Okay.
Oh, that and then. That's hard to miss.
Wait, why is that so small? Okay, let's get that bigger. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's go. Okay. System follow man. We were saving for the PS3 a long time ago. So I wanted to play this game. But then we got a 360 instead, and I never played it. So now I'm playing them. Fuck, I don't know. A lot of years later. Big multiplayer cooperative. Wait, is it cooperative to play? Wait, let's just. Oh, whatever, we don't have two controllers. Oh, two wires. Campaign, new game.
Hard.
Medium. Off. I'm sure it's not hard, but there's no reason to. Play hard.
It's better to play hard.
The Chimeran threat began in Russia. The origin of the virus is unknown, but its effects were devastating and swift. In the 1930s, reports of biological experiments began leaking out of Russia. Then reports of villages destroyed overnight. Then entire cities. We feared the Russians had developed a weapon of unparalleled power. The truth was far worse. The Chimera stayed sealed within Russia for over a decade. Then, in 1949, they launched an attack that overwhelmed all of Europe in a matter of weeks. For several months, we thought England was safe. But in October of 1950, the Chimera burrowed under the Channel. We had prepared for them, but in 3 months' time, the war was lost. We abandoned the cities to the Chimera and retreated to scattered military bases and outposts. The Chimera had won. On July the 11th, 1951, the Americans launched an assault on the eastern coast of England. On the second wave of that assault was a sergeant named Nathan Hale. The actions of that soldier had become a matter of both scrutiny and myth. What follows are the known events of his life from July 11th to July the 14th, the day he was last seen.
Defending Chimeras?
Look at that water. Good to go.
The American soldiers had no idea what they would soon be facing. The US government had sealed its borders in 1950. Radio waves and newspapers became state property. Only the highest levels of their government knew the truth. The operation was an exchange. The Americans were bringing supplies and tanks into York. We were giving them our one secret weapon. Something we could offer that they couldn't build themselves. I was the commander of the convoy team that was to meet the US soldiers. We were ambushed in Manchester on the way to the rendezvous. There was no way to warn the Americans. They were on their own in York, fighting an enemy they knew nothing about. We never learnt exactly what happened there. All we know is that Nathan Hale was the sole survivor.
Sole survivor.
Okay.
Shepherd.
Gauntlet.
York.
1054. Okay.
Las 6 de la mañana. Ponle subtitles. Turn down the music.
Yeah. Yeah, the music more.
Turn it to 3.
Nah, that's fine. It's already lowered over here too.
Yeah, that'll pass.
Okay.
Press R1 to fire.
I'll see them go.
You cannot like aim. Throw grenades without.
No. I was trying to, but it just goes down. See, this says hold R1 to automatic fire, tap R1 to single shot, LB to fire mounted rifle. Okay. What is this? This is.
Press square.
I am pressing square. I'm gonna reload it. I guess I did it before, they said. Damn it, I could. You would think it would be the trigger. You would be wrong. Any secrets? No. There's a monster. I thought it was aliens, but I guess it's just a virus or something. Can we get more guns?
Support.
There, kilometers. I mean, I think it was like a launch title for the PS3. It's okay. Where's the? It's just through the bushes.
Balcony.
Where are they? You got one, right?
They're not even here, though.
I don't see where they are. Can you see?
Look forward, I guess. Maybe we can spawn.
Nope. Oh, okay, I see.
How can you aim?
Click the thing.
Yeah, the stick?
Yeah. Damn, bro.
This is backwards. Where's another guy? There's another guy up high. Shooting me. Oh, there you are. You asshole. Bad bunch. Is there health? I need some health. Oh. That was gonna bounce up.
And then it sucks.
Yeah, that looks like shit. Let's go here first. Ooh. Oh, nice.
Oh,
grenades. Ammo. More ammo. What was it to use your rocket launcher? I don't remember. Oh, he did that. Okay. Oh, my guy's dead. Where are you? Oh, bitch. Get that. That was terrible to me. This is around the Gears of War too, right? I think. I don't know. But I think it is around Gears of War. So I guess more of a Gears of War equivalent. Come on. Did you just say fuck you?
He said fuck you?
I think so. He just smacked me. Yeah, I lost too much health with the idiots in the balconies.
Not again?
Oh shit. Alright, well now I know. So, let's see if there's... Show his face.
Hi,
dude. He didn't die. Oh, you idiot. Oh, there
like a kid was steady.
I can't keep it steady because I gotta move because it's gonna shoot me.
Okay, I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah.
It's busy.
What is that grenade now? Nah. Hit him.
Should have young people last.
Another guy up there? No.
Right.
I have a little bit more health this time.
Let's put one up there and they just kill me.
Okay.
We'll have to find. What is in there? Go back?
Hold on. Let me get my ammo. Big ammo.
What's in the entrance?
There's nothing in the entrance.
Wait, right here. What the hell is that? Is that breakable?
I don't think I can punch.
No.
No, it right. Just has tires in there. These guys just die. Get it, girl. Was there anything over here? Ammo. And grenade. They haven't taught me how to punch yet. So I'm assuming it might be this one there.
Sure.
Where are the other ones?
Here. In here. One to the right and one in front.
Chuck the name, man.
Relax. Shoot your legs.
Are you standing up? Look like you're like crouching down.
You have to hold.
Crouch. And he's just a short boy.
Okay, I can flick his ass. Alright. Dish.
Look for help.
I don't know how to get help. Okay. You got health? Oh yeah, I do have a light.
It's
left.
It's right
foot.
And shit.
Do I have feet? No.
No. That's where you came up?
No.
From where?
No. I came up from the other side though, not here. Wait, is it? No, it's a little bit further. Ooh.
Intel, before the intel. Let's say,
good.
Guidelines of conduct in foreign territory. You are not ambassadors of your country. Remember the chain of command. All intelligence is reported to your superior officer. If there are no U.S. officers present, keep it to yourself. It is impolite to criticize your host. It is militarily stupid to criticize your allies. Remember the basic security rule: name, rank, serial number only.
Okay. We'll look for those, because I like to look around. I know this game is not going to have, like, Thor's hammer lying around in another place, but still, yeah. Interesting. So it might take longer to finish, but I want to see the random. This kitchen. Two stoves. Okay. Nice kitchen. Now let's see if this good detail. Ooh.
Shit,
better than Cyberpunk. Wait, who's shooting him?
So, what's the next room, dude?
I already went. This is nothing. That's what the thing was. And this is up again.
Look around.
Yeah, I don't know anymore.
That's where you came from, no?
Yeah. He's going up to. I have to go down the stairs, the little thingy here. Look at that fire.
Do you burn?
No, sir. Did it? But the fire looks fine. For being. Ooh, okay. The bullseye is the Chimera's main battle rifle. It has a rapid cycle rate and a high damage capacity. Press L1 fires a homing tag. Once a foe is marked, the tag will draw the bullseye's primary fire. Skillful placement of the tag allows entire magazine of ammunition to be placed on target from the security cover. It is also very effective against moving targets. Okay, that was good actually. So that just throws little plasma. But if I tag him, I can just tag him and then run away and then just shoot this way and he goes follows him. Like the smart pistol in Timefall. It looks like it might be that way, so let me go this way. Because it's blocked off. Maybe there's more notes. How do I switch guns? Oh, there you
go. How?
Triangle. Why? Contagious disease in this area, quarantine, in order by the British. Z-Zack.
Where are you supposed to go now?
Is that way.
That bunch of walls is supposed to.
I wonder how it changed. Oh. Okay, that was cool. I didn't mean to waste it, but.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, tag him. Stop dying, guys. Damn it! I missed.
That's a smart pistol.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, he didn't die. Okay. The trigger is switch weapons. Jeez. This, what should be melee, is zoom. How do I heal? Okay, let's try everything.
Up ahead, no? Those are not health packs. Right there in front of me. No?
No, it was rounds for the alien. I have to be careful now. You want to put it in hard, I would have died like 10 times already.
Got him. I look for health. Oh, there.
That's just like a weapons crate, dog. It's grenades. Wonder if there's a way to heal that I just haven't clicked.
Hey, is there a scar in this one?
No, yeah, it's automatic. It's having quit. Nice. I like. I remember seeing like trailers and things for this, and I like the aesthetic. It looked alright, but I thought it was aliens, not mutated humans. Kind of looks like the Doom movie, the Doom shitty movie from the Rock. I like that movie. I really like that movie. The Doom Rock movie. It was a nice movie.
This is dumb as hell.
I still like it. It was nice.
But back to this shit right there.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to see other shit.
Oh, look, another reading thing.
Oh, pick up intel.
That's it.
I saw you.
Live medical observations. Creatures enter through the airway. Some remain outside to mend injuries. Injuries are self-inflicted bruises and lacerations. Victims compulsively try to tear the creatures out of themselves. Comatose state. No pain. No pain response. Rapid, shallow breathing. Static pupils. Feverish temperature. Profuse sweating. Dehydration appears inevitable if they remain where they lay. Enemy sometimes kills outright. Other times infects bodies, leaving them comatose. Found two uninfected corpses with the flesh almost entirely eaten away. Infected bodies are left alone.
Okay, so the cure for food or transform?
Can you jump over that wall? Huh? That thing?
No. There is jumping, but no.
Go left?
Okay. O is grenade. Square is reload. This is hit. Up is nothing yet. Left, nothing yet. Right is the flashlight. Down, nothing yet. Left stick click, nothing. This one, right stick click is point. Oh, that's grenade.
Me too. Wait, what is in there? What the hell was that?
Nothing.
Fucking more ammo?
Ammo for this, for the other one. There's just this
was there.
Literally just looks like a place. I haven't taken it off, it's a little annoying. What does it say?
City of New York.
Oh shit, dude, relax, bro. Hey. Damn it, I keep changing it.
Yeah. I'm a tassel.
How did it take me?
I had to find the other one.
He's here.
Yeah, here that one. The next one.
Here.
Look, further down.
Damn it.
Look, side.
Shit, I don't have any more. Damn it, it was special ammo, damn it. I thought it was like free. Okay, I'll use my other one then.
Throw a grenade!
Oh yeah.
I point it up and throw it. That's a pretty dumbass throw, so that's a
that weapon.
Didn't blow up.
It didn't blow up, we didn't hear anything. I have to do that though, I literally have one hit. And I'm gone. I'm gone.
Oh, see, I moved straight
shit.
To the left. God.
Remember that chompa.
Man. Okay, let's see where it starts from.
Is it far away?
No, it's right here. You know, I came down from that.
Oh, no, you have full health now, though.
Yeah. There's really no ammo? Use right to change. Okay. Oh, it's the play. Wait. What the hell? Wait, where were we? Oh, they're all dead. I just. Some people nearby are dead.
Come up, okay? Come left. Come on, okay? I'm almost out of that. What is that, Howie? Don't tell me.
Killed them. What was wrong with the shot? Okay. There was an alley. They're not dead anymore, they're hanging out. The answer is no, he cannot climb.
Get more ammo. We got the alien ammo. You need it?
No. I got 4 ammo, alien. Where was that? The alleyway where we found the note, though. Is that still collectible?
You already got it, no?
Yeah, but where was it?
I don't know.
That's actually not bad. Right? Better than Cyberpunk. See, it broke. It's pieces of it. Yeah, that's pretty cool, actually, for this old. Where was that thing? The alleyway. Was it further forward?
I thought it was further back, but you already got it.
Yeah, I got it, but I was just trying to see. Cafe bar. I was trying to see if there's like an achievement, not achievement, a trophy thing.
Yeah. Right to the left there? No.
No? Huh. Weird. I thought it was before the guys. Oh, no, it was in here. Okay. Yeah.
Okay,
it stays, yeah. I just want to make sure, because some games don't. It doesn't stay. You have to keep. This might be a good one. I think I'm just going to go back. And I'll aggro them and come back.
Throw a grenade, chuck grenades in there.
Jesus. It was pretty.
Puntales bien.
Boom. Hit the ass. Hit them in the asses. Boom.
Nah, they're not fucking aiming right.
It doesn't go far enough.
You hit in the ground.
Nah, I killed two guys.
Okay, now go forward.
Was that a death? Rattle?
Not to risk it all. Go forward.
That was ammo. Okay. Well, let's get past this bit. Maybe there's a cutscene and then we'll be the first part. Thank you. What was it?
We left.
I have ammo. I have grenades. Some dead. What the hell? I killed them both. Okay, cool.
Uh-oh.
I was about to shoot him.
Wait. Go back to the left. Look around that thing. Is there anything in there?
No, not here.
Okay, go down then.
No. Maybe behind the stairs to the over there. No. Doesn't look like it. Yeah?
Oh. Nope.
Maybe in there. I want to see the lore because I never played this shit. I just saw some trailers. No. Whatever. 10 seconds, whatever. Okay. We're going, boys. They already left me. Is there a dead guy? There's one there? Living things?
No. So far, like anyways.
Just keep going forward. I think once they saw me, the thing triggered and they went forward. Still better to have it.
Oh shit. Cutscene already.
Nice. After the cutscene.
Nice.
Those little buggies.
From the tempo, yeah, okay.
33 men. Little buggies. Shit, they got me. Was I supposed to do something? Ugh. That's fucking nasty. That's one of the grossest things.
No one knows exactly how Hale was infected by the Chimeran virus. Our only clue is a journal entry recovered from the body of a US medic. It says that he encountered a number of comatose soldiers in a dry creek bed. One of the soldiers, a sergeant, suddenly woke up. Unlike the other soldiers, his body had no wounds at all. The sergeant refused any kind of medical examination, insisting on catching up to the rest of the company. If that sergeant was in fact Nathan Hale, then he remains the only known person to wake up after being infected. Whether the Chimeran virus mutated within him, or whether his body had an innate resistance to it, remains a mystery.
Lone Survivor. We'll stop it here. Record.